The government has shelved plans that would allow supermarkets to sell locally produced wines. A backlash from small independent bottle shop owners who claim they'd be put out of business, prompting the decision. Political reporter James Wakelin has the details.
Pairing independent supermarkets with locally made wines had been promoted by the state government as a winning blend, but their plans have been corked, with the Attorney General dumping the proposal, fearing it could damage small bottle shops.
Some of those genuine independent bottle shops, if put under competitive pressure, may well have been on the edge.
Really, this has been a long battle for us, so it's been fantastic to finally have a resolution.
The government had seen putting only South Australian wines on shelves as a win for consumers and producers, a positive move that would also bring us into step with interstate and overseas supermarkets, but many shoppers thought otherwise.
It's maybe a European idea, but as I say, I think there's plenty of places to buy wine other than the supermarket.
Yeah, I think we've got plenty of outlets already, yeah, really. And Woolworths and Coles own most of them anyhow.
Probably not a good idea to have it in the supermarkets. Be convenient for us, but probably not so good to have it around kids.
Independent supermarkets like Foodland believe the government has caved into the powerful hotel lobby.
I'm disappointed for the wineries, our consumers, because they're the people who want it, and it makes sense, and we're now out of step with the rest of the world.
And there was clearly some consumer support.
Yeah, I don't see why not. Makes it easier.
Well, I'm French, so we have wine at the supermarket, so yep, I think we should have it.
But the government argues it would have actually given more of the market to Coles and Woolies. Competition laws also prevented stores from exclusively stocking local product. James Wakelin, 10 News.